Shortly, Parliament is going to continue debate on the Olympic Dam expansion. Yesterday, I raised a number of points to point out to members why this isn't a good deal for South Australia. We're selling our environment down the drain. We're selling the economic viability of South Australia down the drain. Why on earth would you lock in low royalties for 45 years? You know, why would you allow the world's richest resource company to get large swathes of South Australia for $1 per year rent? There are so many issues. When Parliament continues, we'll go into the clause-by-clause debate. And the Greens have dozens and dozens of questions. And we'll keep the Parliament there until we get answers.